American Tommy is my son. And we both love cars. We have a cool collection. Our car collection isn't huge, but it ain't small either. We collect all kind of vehicles. And we love it. Welcome to Eric and Tommy's car collection. Tommy says, "Hi, by the way.
Our cars need no gas, never get a flat, and are guaranteed for 10,000 pushes."
Hello everyone and welcome to this fourth episode of Eric and Tommy's car collection. Today we are gonna look at 2003 Spectraflame 2 mainline segment, Jay Leno's Garage, Pop Culture's 2021 Marvel Serial, cool commercials, our car of the day, and many more.
Are you ready? But first, let's watch a commercial.
Are you ready for the new stunt heroes from Majorette?
Come on.
Let's go! Which stunt track do you dare try? Oh, crash! But these crash cars made of metal are game for anything. Keep going. Can you also handle the ultimate stunt? Sure. The new stunt heroes from Majorette.
Spectraflame is the name used by Mattel for the metallic finishes sported by their original Hot Wheels cars in 1968 through 1972 and also on Super Treasure Hunts. The finish was not the standard paint used on normal cars, but rather a transparent lacquer applied over a polished zinc-plated casting. This resulted in a surprisingly realistic metallic effect, similar to the appearance of real cars. Let's see those cars. Sweet 16 2. Double Vision. Ballistic.
You got your love locked away from me. 1 million kisses under lock and key.
Side drive. Silhouette 2. It's funny that these two Hot Wheels Ballistics cars are Spectraflames too, but with different tampos. If you know why, tell us in the comment section.
Majorette. Spider-Man doit affronter son pire ennemi, Venom.
Tu crois vraiment que tu fais le poids?
En piste pour le combat final.
Évite le piège du générateur. Ouf! Fais un premier tour pour une puissance maximale.
Et te voilà prêt.
À nous deux, Venom.
Ta piste est réglée pour l'ultime combat.
Prêt pour le saut?
Ça va faire mal.
C'est toi le plus fort.
Avec le Spider-Man 3 Final Fight.
Majorette.
For those who don't know, Jay Leno is a well-known comedian and TV program host. He is also a very serious automobile collector. Everything with an engine and wheels appears to intrigue Jay Leno. His collection is eclectic, to say the least. Steam cars, turbine cars, supercars, muscle cars, race cars, service trucks. He's got them all. Jay Leno and his Jay Leno's Garage show have become a true hallmark of car culture. That's why Hot Wheels, another hallmark of car culture and many car enthusiasts' first introduction to the automotive lifestyle, is collaborating with Jay Leno's Garage by making the latest Hot Wheels car culture set, the Jay Leno's Garage car culture set, complete with 5 icons from his immense and celebrated collection. Let's see those cars.
Mercedes-Benz 300 SL, car 1 of 5. McLaren F1, car 2 of 5. 66 Chevrolet Corvair Yenko Stinger, car 3 of 5. Lamborghini Countach LP5000 QB, car 4 of 5. Jay Leno Tank Car, car 5 of 5. Lamborghini Countach LP5000 QB, car 0 of 5.
The black Lamborghini Countach LP5000 QV, number 0 of 5, is a bit harder to find and I don't have one. If any of you kind people have one to give or sell at a reasonable price, please let me know. Thank you.
Fertile's farm machinery is so realistic, it'll really get your imagination growing. The Fertile Mighty Movers are so realistic, they'll fill your days with fun. Fertile's F-15 fighter jets are so realistic, they'll really lift your imagination off the ground.
Fertile. Just like the real thing, only smaller.
Hot Wheels, Pop Culture, Marvel 2021.
Number 1 of 5, Volkswagen T1 Drag Bus, Captain America. Number 2 of 5, MBK Van, Red Skull. Number 3 of 5, Combat Medic, Falcon. Number 4 of 5, Highway Hauler 2, Taskmaster. Number 5 of 5, Land Rover Defender 110 Hardtop, Nick Fury. Thank you.
coming out of a pit stop is Tune-Up. Tune-Up with a slamming, jamming gas pedal. Tune-Up, if you smash them up, grab your tune-up tool and tune them up. And get back in the race. Tune-Up, the better you tune them, the faster they race. Just watch where you race them. Tune-Up, each sold separately. Includes tune-up tool and slamming, jamming gas pedal. New from Marshawn.
We'll be right back after these messages. Want to see Bo Hanwa from way up? You can on this YouTube channel called Blam Lagon. See the most beautiful places in Bohanwa from the sky. Here's a few examples. Église Saint-Clément.
Old Mills. Hydro-Quebec Dam. Madeleine Parent Bridge.
There's also videos from
La Pointe du Buisson,
Bohanwa Water Tower,
La Place du Marché,
Bohanwa Locks,
Le Bois Robert,
cemeteries, nature parks, and a lot, lot more.
Plus, we have special videos just for you. Come see our videos on YouTube. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share with your friends, hit the bell icon, but mostly, enjoy. Bohanwa Drone.
This is a light green Chevrolet Corvette SR2 from Hot Wheels. It is based on the second version of the SR2 that was raced in 1957. It has the shorter nose configuration and the taller hyphen dressing located directly behind the driver. Here we have a red and white 1979 Chevrolet K5 Blazer from Mitestone. These were Eric and Tommy's favorite cars of the day. And that is it for another episode of Eric and Tommy's Car Collection. A big thank you for being with us until the end of this video. Hope you enjoyed it and we hope to see you soon. Tommy and I have a lot of loose cars, plus the new ones in blister packs. So if you want to see any kind of cars or trucks or whatever, please let us know in the comments section.